Hello from the Bureau. Tropical cyclone Niran is currently located 320 kilometres northeast of Cairns and is classified as a Category 2 system. Although it is not expected to make landfall, it is forecast to generate potentially heavy rain, strong winds and hazardous surf. Looking at the most recent satellite loop, you can see the spiral rain bands radiating outwards from the centre of Niran. What is noticeable is that there is currently no clearly defined eye, which is a prerequisite for the system to be upgraded to a Category 3 severe tropical cyclone. A cyclone warning extends from Cape Melville to Innisfail, including Port Douglas and Cairns, with the potential for gale force winds with gusts to 100 kilometres per hour to the exposed coast and island communities. Tropical cyclone advice will be issued at 3 hourly intervals during the warning phase, and damaging winds may redevelop about the tropical east coast over the next couple of days, depending on the movement and the intensification of the system. Heaviest rainfall will occur nearer the centre of the system. However, heavy rainfall is still possible within the convective bands that spiral from the low, pushing out over the coast and inland. Niran is generating dangerous easterly swell along the east coast that is forecast to extend into New South Wales, with a hazardous surf warning for the region issued earlier this morning. The system is within a favourable environment for intensification and is forecast to develop into a Category 3 system later today. At this stage, our models indicate that Niran will remain semi-stationary for today before becoming more mobile on Thursday and accelerating southeastwards away from the mainland towards New Caledonia, then passing north of Norfolk Island. Even though the system is currently forecast to track north of Norfolk Island, they may still experience some damaging winds and heavy rainfall as the pressure gradient tightens over the region. This is an evolving weather situation, so please stay safe and stay up to date with the latest Bureau warnings and the advice from your local emergency services.